Smash the like button. Now let's get started. Get started.